Jason Curtis returning to his cast for the first time tonight in the number 02. David Greenleaf to his outside in the number 58. Matt Beers and young Dominic Currit on row number 2. Beers in the 11, Currit in the 5. James Osmond in the number 05. He was the winner on opening day. Mike Wallace in the number 35. And your reigning Super Street champion and driver of the year in the number 23 is Mike Hodgkins out of Jefferson. First of two heats, 10 laps will set the inside lane for their 40 lapper tonight. Pace car turns in, we are green. Let's go. Chamber of Commerce, whether they call it, on this beautiful night here in Wiscasset. Jason Curtis takes control of this one and leads them first time around. Beers up to second, brings the 05, but James Osmond with him up to third. Dominic Currit, he takes fourth away from David Greenleaf. Dominic has already proven himself quite well in this class. Last year he became the youngest ever champion here at Wiscasset Speedway at 11 years old. He's now a seasoned veteran at 12 years old in the number 5 car. Driver of the year here at Wisconsin. Change the lane now. Beers has a solid hold on. Third spot as Mike Hodgkins will drop out early and head down pit road. Due to technical difficulties, we did not have our scoreboard. We'll have that back up and operational for tomorrow, but we'll try to keep you posted the best we can. Here goes Mike Wallace down pit road. Next time by the stripe, two laps to go. James Osmond started to reel in that number 02 car. About 8/10 of a second last time by the stripe. No battle there for third. Matt Beers with some pressure from Dominic Currit in the 5 car as we hit the white flag lap this time by. Masemer returning to the Super Streets of the number 3 car. Bill Pinkham to the outside in the 32. Sean Austin returning to the Super Streets in the 61. Mickey Landry in the 38. Two straight podium finishes for that guy. And a dominating win 2 weeks ago for the K1 kid, Kenny Harrison in the number 85H. He starts shotgun on the field here for heat number 2. He drops a couple spots trying to get down in line. hands full. Niesmer on the outside, Austin right behind him. They are about to hit the halfway mark. Sean Austin got it sideways coming out of turn two. The 61 barely hangs on, but loses that lead there. This time, Bobby Niesmer in charge. Bill Pinkham is now running the second position. Back to third, Sean Austin. It's the fourth position, Michael Harrison. Checkered flag is ready. Bobby Niesmer will take the heat win.
Folks, get settled in. Here is your starting lineup for the Maxwell's Market Super Streets. Starting from the back of the field was the winner from 2 weeks ago in a dominant feature win. In the number 85H from Durham, it's the K1 kid, Kenny Harrison.
You can do, Kenny.
To his inside will be your reigning Super Street Champion and reigning Driver of the Year here at Wiscasset Speedway. In the number 23, he starts 13th tonight from Jefferson. Welcome, Mike Hodgkins.
Come on, Mike. Thanks.
This next guy's come on strong here in the early going this season with two straight podium finishes. Starting 12th tonight in the number 38 out of Madison. Welcome, Mindy Landry Jr. The 2013 Driver of the Year here at Wiscasset Speedway starts in the 11th position. He was a winner on opening day. Driving the number 05 from Wiscasset, welcome James Osmond. Another former Super Street champion starts in the 10th position. That's a row number 5. In the number 85 from Durham, welcome Michael Harrison. Inside row 5, starting in the 9th position. In car number 35, from Wisconsin, welcome Mike Wallace. To row number 4, on the outside, starting in the 8th position. It's car number 61, out of Norwich Walk, welcome Sean Austin.
Hey, Sean.
This rookie starts on the inside of row number 4 in the 7th position. Driving car number 58 from Westport, Iowa. Welcome, David Greenleaf. To row number 3 on the outside, starting in the 6th position. In the number 05R from Turner. Welcome, Glenn Reynolds. Starting in the 5th position, this kid made history last year by becoming Wisconsin Speedway's youngest champion in track history at the ripe old age of 11. He's now a seasoned veteran and a rookie here in this class at the ripe old age of 12. Starting 5th tonight at number 5 from Saco, welcome Dominic Curry.
Well done.
Outside of row number 2 is another former Driver of the Year here at Wisconsin Speedway. In car number 32 from Wisconsin, welcome Bill Pinkham.
Hey, Bill.
To the inside of row number 2, in the number 11B, out of Farmington, welcome Matt Beers. And to the front row, on the outside, in that number 3, out of Woolwich, welcome Bobby Niesmer. And at the pole position, returning after a one-year hiatus from racing here in Wisconsin. At the pole position in the number 02 from Hollis, welcome Jason Curtis. Folks, that's your starting lineup. Let's get our drivers strapped in and ready to race.
Track, but
54, one of the 58 of David Greenleaf. You can see the number on the other one, but he's driving away. Both guys able to drive away. Mike Wallace, the other car in the 35. I can confirm. Pace car takes the turn in, and here we go. Top three is here. Kids, make sure you get the numbers there. 3285 and 3 on your bingo sheets. But your winner today is Bill Pinkham. Welcome back to Victory Lane, Bill. Love this sharp-looking green car. They say green cars are bad luck, but you've proven otherwise, you and Mike.
Yeah, these things go real good. The crew, they keep right on to it. I mean, I couldn't ask for a better crew, teammate, and everything.
How about that restart with Kenny Harrison, a couple old-timers? Sorry to call you an old-timer. You've been around this track for a good 20 years, but how about that last restart?
That's kind of weird. I see him coming to my mirror, so I figured he was a little bit faster than I was, but I just tried to do it, and I guess we did it.
Stay steady and smooth. Who are you thanking on the win today?
I got to thank DNS Excavation. I got to thank Mainland Massage. I got to thank Lloyd Brown Trucking and Forest Products. F.E. Peasley, Emil Rideout Firewood, and thanks to Mike.
All right, great job. Nice round of applause for your winner, Bill Pinkham, taking home the win. He was a two-time winner last year. Now we made this guy work tonight. Last week, from the pole position up to a big dominant win, from 14th up to 2nd tonight. You're still going to be happy with this ride, I imagine.
I'm happy, but it's a lot more work coming from the back. Kyle got a little loose. I must have beat up the right rear come up through. But you know something? This 2020 season has been terrible for everybody. In the last couple weeks, it's been pretty good to me, and I got my daughter's wedding in a couple weeks, so I won't make it back here for the next race, but I'll be here for the same by Lapa. Thank my sponsors, Ken Roxy Folly, Curtis Long, Arcata, Todd Harrison Construction, Greg Gross Construction, Lyric, Mike Walsh and Son, Final, Troy Morse, Shibio. I got to thank my wife, she's here tonight, and I just want to tell her I love her, because she lets me do what I like to do, me and Michael, and she has to put up a lot of stuff at the house with me and him.
No doubt. I know you well, buddy. Good job. Kenny Harrison coming home in second. And a nice third place run today for Bobby Miesemer. Bobby, tell us about this deal being thrown together by you and the Chadbourns.
Well, is someone else you could add in the mix on this one? You want to talk to her, because with everything going on this year, I was ready to leave this thing on the jack stands, and she kept pulling on my coattail, let's do it. And I listened to her, and here we are. So I owe her this one. And I gotta thank Dale Chadbourne. This thing's been at his shop all week, and it's just, these things are fun to drive when they come out of there.
All right, good job tonight. Bobby Miesemer bringing it home in third. Kenny Harrison second. Your winner tonight for the Maxwell's Market Super Streets is Bill Pinkham.